We have breaking news right now. A verdict has just come in the case of a deadly hit and run in San Joaquin County.
KCRA3's Melinda Mays live at the courthouse in Stockton with what we're learning. Melinda.
Well, the jury has found the woman who tried to run over another woman, but yet ran over a three-year-old child, guilty. They found her guilty. That's Aushua McDuff Brown was found guilty of second-degree murder of three-year-old Ruben Ramirez. She also received an enhancement of use of a deadly weapon, which was her car. Now, this happened at the Madison Street Market in Stockton last October. Ruben's mother says she took him to the store for a snack. Police say McDuff Brown took her friend to drop off his kids in a custody drop-off. They were in an argument with his ex-girlfriend, and police say McDuff Brown tried to run over the woman, but instead ran over a three-year-old boy. Now, we talked to the family of baby Ruben, that's what they call him, just a short time ago as they were leaving this courthouse.
I feel no emotion because I ain't gonna bring back my son. So it's gonna take time. I feel a little comfort, but not too much.
I love him and he'll always live. He's my angel. He went out of my arms into God's arms. And I just thank everyone.
And they were very emotional outside the courtroom. They did say that they were satisfied with the verdict, but again, the verdict wouldn't bring three-year-old Ruben back. Now, we can tell you McDuff Brown was also found guilty of attempted murder for the woman she was trying to run over and hit and run, resulting in injury and death. She will be sentenced here in the San Joaquin County Courthouse December 10th. Reporting live, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Reports.
It's a tragic story. Melinda, thanks.